Now, US-backed Syrian forces have resumed military operations to take back Baghouz, which is the last piece of territory held by the Islamic State group in Syria. The Syrian Democratic Forces said that the last batch of civilians were evacuated on Friday, and the military operations had resumed by the end of the day. The military campaign to uproot the militants from the eastern banks of the, in fact, began in the Euphrates River, began in September, pushing them down toward the last corner in the village of Baghouz near the Iraqi border. The military operation was halted on February 12th after the SDF discovered there were in fact still a large number of civilians and hostages in the territory.
نحن نتوقع مقاومة عنيفة من قبل تنظيم داعش الإرهابي أكيد بجميع أنواع الأسلحة الموجودة الموجودة عند المقاتلين لدى التنظيم العمليات العسكرية ستكون بالطيران المدفعية الهاون والتمشيط على الأرض أكيد الأوبريشن راح يكون مترافق مع القصف الجوي.
Meanwhile, a news agency linked to the Syrian Democratic Forces released a video showing suspected Islamic State militants and their families surrendering to the SDF.